This is Leo Wolterbeek. In this video, he's building a Stone Age canoe. Apparently, the splitting of the wood is easy, but hitting it at the right spot is not. The tools he's using are reconstructed and based on Neolithic tools. Nothing goes to waste. If the slabs are shaped before splitting from the main trunk, they can be used as wedges when the old ones break.